not going to be your circus monkey.
I'm drinking the juice.
You're not touching my juice.
I'm going to drink it.
You ain't touching the juice.
You won't let me try it one time.
No. Because it'll have 29 servings, 30, 30, and 30. You're not touching my juice.
I just want one cup. So you're just going to drink juice for 30 days?
No juice for you.
I'm drinking the juice.
You're not. I'm hiding it. You're not going to get it.
I'm going to find it.
Rude.
You're rude. You're being
rude. You're going to wake up one of these days and all your fucking juice, I'm going to sprinkle it in the yard. Your fucking juice is going to be gone. Your powder. Harry Potter juice. I feel like this is just like the...
It was $100 for the protein. This one, not this one.
This is like the Tasty Bites thing all over again.
Listen.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Tasty Bites are coming after I do my
cleanse. When are you going to eat the Tasty Bites if all you're drinking is juice for 30 days?
After my 30-day cleanse.
You're going to eat the...
When I make my insides happy.
How many do you have in that car?
49?
You bought 49?
This box on Amazon, $16 and change for this one box. All right. All of these boxes that I got at BJ's, $4.98. $4.98. I saved like $500.
And how much did you,
$500. This stuff on Amazon, if I was to buy this on Amazon, $700 and something.
But normal people would just buy like two or three packages. Like, oh, it's a deal. Not 49 of them.
Here's the thing, though. I guess we know what everybody's getting for Christmas this year, so...
Downstairs in the laundry room, piled up against the wall behind coats and things that are going to be in the yard sale, just still sitting here. Like, I can't even, it runs all the way over to here. Just Tasty Bites. Never touched. I think he's eaten one box.
Listen.
Every
2 hours.
I finish this video is that I'm drinking protein. A juice.
You're not drinking.
I'm just having
one. Go get your own mother effing mother.
Why can't I have just one?
I have a 30-day cleanse.
So make it 29 days then.
It's not happening. I'm blogging about it.
To who? You have a blog now?
To my bloggers. The bloggies.
You don't have a blog.
Yeah, I do. So you wake up in the morning. Have your
and you ask yourself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself?
8 o'clock in the morning, you wake up, you have your protein. Then 10 o'clock.
Can you tell me with pants on so I can have this blog this for people for you?
No. It's whatever. It's just like tight underwear.
It's just like tight shorts.
Protein, 8 o'clock in the morning. 2 hours later.
So I'm going to take that tomorrow morning at 8.
You're making me upset. Enough.
I'm going to take that tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock.
Protein. Then 2 hours later at 10, you have your greens. Then at 12, you can have a meal. But instead, I got the beetroots. These are all there. It's the entire product line.
So instead of me eating food, I'm going to drink that one.
No, this has nothing to do with you. This is me.
Okay, I'm going to do it.
Then I have the beetroots.
It's going to be a 15-day thing for you. Then I have 15 days for me.
You ain't getting shit.
I'm taking it now.
I'm taking it now. Listen, Borat, let me finish. After the 12 o'clock beetroots, then I do.
All right, I get it. At 8 o'clock, I have to take that one, and then at 12 o'clock...
There's nothing with you in here.
I'm doing
it. Pronoun is I, Ryan, me. No you. Now, all these things here are... It's all plant protein. They're all low in carbs. They're certified vegan. They're organic. And... beautiful part about it is it's all made from real foods, whole foods. There's all like phytonutrients and little plants and all these things that I can't even pronounce. So what's nice about it is it actually takes it all, they dehydrate it, and then they pulverize it and they make it into a powder. So like it's like I'm eating all of these things, but it's in the most easily digestible form, so it's gonna make my tummy really nice and happy. I don't have like.
Okay, so when I wake up, I want to drink the fruit juice one, the beet one, because you said that one has the energy.
You're not getting an ounce. You're not getting a speck of powder.
You're not gonna let me drink.
You're not getting a speck of powder. I went against my better judgment, and I showed you these, and I knew I shouldn't have, because I knew this is how you're gonna be. You're selfish.
I'm selfish?
You're very selfish.
I'm selfish. Yeah, yeah, you're the person who ordered this. Didn't even tell you about it, and now you're telling me about it. You said I'm selfish, but I think that you are the selfish one who didn't include
me in it. I'm not selfish. I don't feel well, and I'm trying to make myself better. You're not getting anywhere. I'll have you arrested. You're not getting anywhere near my powder.
You're going to have me arrested for...
Stealing. Theft.
Stealing.
Yeah.
I want to see how that's going to go. Let's take that to court.
Check this out. Ready? There's enzymes.
I'm filing a motion because my girlfriend took a serving of my protein cleansing mixture with its dehydrated beets. I'm telling you right now, seriously, I'm done recording. I'm trying that red one when I wake up.
You're not touching my powder. I have 30 days and 30 servings. Angela, get out of here. Take.
I will get it. Oh, I'll find it wherever you hide it. I'm getting a cup of that juice. I'm getting a cup of that juice. You have psychological issues.
I don't have psychological issues. I have goals.
Goals?
Yeah.
What about the fucking Tasty Bites?
I'm gonna go from dad bod to dad bod.
Why do you keep hiding that one?
Which one?
The beet one.
You got your own beets. God damn it.
I put this bag in the trash and I hid it underneath there. Let's see what happens. Listen, I gave you a clue.
Everything will be
I told out. You it's my mastermind. Think about my mastermind. You probably shouldn't have let me out of your sight, because what if you look somewhere and then I took it from the hiding spot and moved it to a spot you already looked? Never, ever, ever, ever gonna find it. Never. Never. Search high, low, left, right, go outside, you'll never find it.
Eat your roots.
I might have even taken it out of the cat casing it was in and put it into something else. So it could be in that cabinet, but in a different container.
You didn't? I need my beets and roots. It's time for me to have my supplement.
You just looked in there. Why are you in there again?
Because it's in here.
It's funny how your mind keeps going back to the same place even though it knows it's not in there because you've already looked thoroughly in there.
Give me my beets and roots now.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to put shaving cream everywhere in this bathroom. It's not going to bother me.
Then I'll never tell you. You'll never find them. Do it and you'll never get your beets and roots.
I will go through this house and shave cream the entire house.
And I will never get, you'll never find it ever. You'll spend your whole life wondering where the beets and juice went.
I'll have to buy another one.
But I will never fix the hole that will be left because you never found it. Don't do it.
Do it.
The tactic that you're going about is not the smartest way. I'm telling you, what? Don't!
It's bright.
Put it down.
Don't,
if one touches it, the beets get it.
I'm gonna get your beets from Dr. Dre, and I'm gonna put them in the food processor.
I just, what I don't understand is why you're not using your brain, like why you're not thinking.
I'm gonna play another game. Cash.
Doing?
You want some whipped cream?
No, don't. You're gonna tell the baby that's whipped cream.
I know I didn't.
Yeah, exactly. He's not stupid. Isla might fall for it. He doesn't want that. He doesn't like it. He's tricked you. That was a trick. That wasn't.
Why did Daddy eat it, Mom?
I ate it.
I told you it's in the bathroom.
I just looked high and low.
No, you didn't. That's the thing about you is you didn't. Because you weren't thinking like a mastermind. Because I've got a mastermind.
Angela,
you already looked in there. Keep looking in there.
I just feel bad because I know it's in here.
It's not in there.
Okay. I know where it is. I've known where it is all along.
Okay.
I'm trying to spend some quality time with my girlfriend before I go to bed. I just wanted your video to go on and on and on and on.
Yeah, sure you did. Okay, then show it to me.
When I want it, when I need it, I'm just going to grab it. I know exactly where it is.
Show it to me. Show it to me.
Are you ready for your game to end?
Yeah.
It's going to end
now. All right, end it.
It ends now.
Okay.
Hey, little man.